At the gate, the action starts when these wands stop the plane. We got an exclusive up-close look at United Airlines' highly choreographed ramp services crew at Houston's Bush Intercontinental Airport. First unloading a flight from Amsterdam. These metal containers are filled with luggage.
People don't realize there's a lot of processes that go through getting the bag from one destination to another, but we do it proficiently.
Timing is everything when you turn a plane. As these guys unload the cargo off the plane, you can see up there, catering is restocking the plane with food.
There's refueling, filling the water tank, and replacing pillows and blankets. Bibi Chavez watches over it all from a control center at the airport.
I like to think myself more of an orchestra conductor. It's a very complex operation. Everybody has a responsibility. Everybody has a critical part of the mission.
You have cleaning crews and maintenance checking to make sure everything inside the plane is ready to go for the next flight.
The pilots arrive while as many as 35 employees continue to ready the aircraft for departure.
Workers can see just how long they have to complete their task by the countdown clock over there, and typically it ranges, depending on the size of the plane, from 40 minutes to about an hour and a half.
I got to climb inside a cargo hold being filled with bags for the flight back to Amsterdam.
If you stay ahead of the game and get yourself in order and organize everything, you'll be all right.
But it's heavy lifting.
Yes, it is. But when you do it so long, you'll get used to it.
Efficiency is key. The head of operations says it's not only good for passengers, but for company profits.
The faster we can turn an airplane, the sooner we can get it back in the air, flying and earning revenue for us.
And a little over an hour since it landed, this plane is again filled with passengers and ready to go. After a push away from the gate, the ramp crew is done. All that's left is a taxi to the runway and takeoff.